Hey guys, what's up? I'm here at Dauphin Island. Beautiful, beautiful view here at Pirates Cove. And yeah, we should get a little session in here today. I'm on the 13 Reach, the new Atmos board. And yeah, it's looking a little bit windy here, so hopefully we can land some late back rolls, maybe not without the kite loop. And also probably some board offs or something like that. So we'll see. My friend walking in over there said somebody came earlier and told him it was too windy. It was blowing too much. And yeah, I don't know about that, but it's never blowing too much for me around here. Hey, quick tip guys, if you ever don't have a self-launch, you can take your leash. This is only light wind days. Take your leash, hook it around something like this, set your kite up, and you're good to go. Probably don't try this on windier days. Definitely not a good idea on windier days, but right now it's not blowing too much. And yeah, it's a good way to self-launch. See, we're all good to go. Yoo-hoo! Let's get it. Oh, this is sweet. This spot's cool, man. I'm trying to make it to this flat water point over here. I think it'll be really good. The wind seems to be better the farther that I get out here from that restaurant. So hopefully I can get over to the end over there and get some flat water. Anyways, because it's almost dark, but it is really nice kiting here right before dark. What a sweet lagoon, man. That was sweet.
So it was a good session, really good session, really fun session. One of the prettiest spots I've kited at, really overall. You know, out of all the spots in Texas, La Ventana, probably equal with Cabarete up there in terms of how pretty it was. But yeah, that water, just super clear in that lagoon on that southeast wind. If you're in this whole like mid-coast area, definitely a spot to check out. You can kite southeast wind, north wind, really whatever. As far as progress goes on that late back roll without a regular, just a normal heli loop on it, I think I landed one at the end of the session there. That's a trick I'd landed a few times in Corpus, but I was a little bit rusty on because I'm not kiting every single day right now. So yeah, I was able to land one after a bunch of attempts you probably saw. So pretty stoked on that, and hopefully I can eventually turn that into a late back roll with the kite loop. Just got an 8-meter orbit from kiteboarding.com. Probably gonna get a 7-meter, some smaller kites, try that trick out, and yeah, have that as like a staple big air trick. But you can practice these big air tricks without having a bunch of wind either. So overall, super fun session. Dauphin Island, Pirates Cove, beautiful spot. Check it out if you ever are in the area or like in this, I guess, central coast area. And yeah, keep watching my vlogs and give me a sub if you enjoyed this, and I'll keep making them. A lot of fun stuff coming up this year. Going to Spain, going to Cabarete again, and you know, possibly maybe Brazil or South Africa later in the year. So, you know, come along with me for it, and thanks again for watching.
Give him a hair flip.